Let's find the value of f of 8, given the piecewise function f of x. Okay, we have to decide if our given x value, 8, is greater than 3 or less than 3. Of course, it's greater than 3, which means I need to use this function formula here, 3x plus 8. I'm sorry, 3x plus 5. So f of 8 is equal to 3x plus 5. 3 times 8 is 24. And 24 plus 5 is 29.